people. That's what Rebel seems to be doing on a regular basis.
We're going to shut down our stores for a half day of unconscious bias training.
We're developing leaders for the world.
Don't touch your book again.